So, I got my collector's edition Titanfall. As you can see, it's a Titan, no pun intended. But I got to GameStop on my bike right after work thinking it was a small box. And the guy came out with this and he was laughing at me because it's so fucking big. I mean, look how big this thing is. It's almost bigger than my ottoman down here. But this is the front of it. It has awesome artwork. We have the side, which is his hand, or its hand. The back, what it comes with the Titanfall art collection book. It has the pilot details, the map, actual game, blueprints, and then of course the big Titan, 19.5 inches. And then you have the side, I don't know who that is, probably the main character of the multiplayer. And then back to the front, the top's really nothing. Just got that. So, I'm gonna unbox it. I have my razor, but I don't wanna mess it up because I wanna keep the packaging. So let's get this over with. I would've gotten it last night, but I had work at 4 a.m, so I couldn't really get it. Oh no, I'm gonna get the bottom too. I don't want to mess up this packaging because it's freaking awesome. I'm going to get the game and install it really fast too so I can start live streaming with my Twitch app. See how that works out because I still don't got my capture card, but I'm working on that too. Okay. Oh. There we go. Oh. Just to the side. Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. That's your pilot in there. Side, back, nothing. Nothing. And then back here. So let's see what's in here. Oh my god. This is. It's tight. It's like a Titan falling. Ready? Doosh. Holy crap. Well, obviously, that's the first thing you see. And then you have some instructions right here on how to unpack it. Holy crap. You have the game. The Titanfall game. That's pretty nothing. You have the Art of Titanfall Collector's Edition. I didn't know that it came with this, so I'm gonna browse to this, see what that's like. Blueprint, I believe. A blueprint of a Titan, of an Atlas Titan. You got that frame? Probably gonna rifle through this stuff more. I just wanted to make a quick unboxing because I didn't pick it up last night. As I said, I just got it. Put this to the side. I'm afraid to pull it out. Holy crap. Oh my god. God, this thing is massive. Oh, okay. The top could have came off too. Holy shit. So, it comes with these little figurines. Pretty cool, I guess. Pretty detailed. There's that one, and then there's this one. Gun's all messed up. Let's get the Titan out of this. Okay, that comes off. These come out. There it is, right there. That's the Titan. Let me spin it around for you guys. And then these guys, I guess, connect in somehow. There's a peg here. That goes there. And then this goes, I'm not sure where this one goes. Does it stand up? Back here? I think it goes back here. No? Maybe. I don't know, he's supposed to be laying down? Let's see the instructions. Where'd I put the instructions? Yeah. Whatever. Oh, wait, under here? Certificate of authenticity. Number 24,100.
So yeah, guys, my camera died and I didn't realize it. So I just took a few pictures of the actual model. You guys can really see like how detailed they were with this. You can see like the dirt on his leg right there, on the pilot's leg and stuff. And they also have lights on the front. They're blue, as you can see right there, and then red. I turned off the lights so you can see it as they're more detailed. But yeah, my battery died and I couldn't get any pictures and whatnot, so I had to recharge it and take pictures. But yeah, if you guys enjoy, just subscribe, and you guys know what to do. Thank you.